Yo, what is up, guys? Okay, sorry. I'm not that type of YouTuber. Hey, guys, what's up? It's Rack, Yuzu, Yuau, whatever you call me. And I'm here with something a bit more different. I've been playing this game called Star Citizen for a couple years now, but I took a huge break from it, so since I'm starting to play it a bit more, I'm deciding to make a video on it. And no, this isn't me trying to make a new video aesthetic for views or anything, but something to do in my free time. So, I hope you enjoy it as much as I did, and see ya! Been a minute since I've seen this. Oh wait, that was a train just passed by. So we get ourselves some armor because I'm definitely gonna need that. Yeah, I think Shubin is the only one that sells armor here at Microtech, from what I remember. Unless they added a new gun store. No, not gun store. Armor store. After I bought some armor, I went to go to center mass for some guns and ammo, and at that point I realized, when I checked my inventory, that I've already had everything I needed.
My stuff from last time, so
but hey, I had enough money.
What the?
With that being said, I went to go to the space station to go check out that new ship I got. And trust me, it's better than the old rusty cutter I had. I mean, no shame to Drake, it's a beautiful ship, but definitely not fun for my friends to ride in.
Quantum travel, God, calibration.
New Babbage Interstellar Spaceport. It's been a while. Now, earlier, I received a bounty contract while waiting for my ship to get cleared. And that contract is to take out some local criminals that are planning an assault on one of Microtech's mining facilities. As I was refueling my quantum drive, I received a private message. There has been word about hacked terminals giving out free cash, and some random contractor decided to let me know the coordinates under a small fee. Now that I arrived, I'm starting to get a bit nervous. I heard they updated the AI, and if I die, retrieving my items in this hostile environment would be nearly impossible, counting in the fact that I'm also alone, so I gotta be careful. After successfully withdrawing the cash, I began to move towards the second terminal. was under fire, I failed to realize I set myself up for failure. Out of all places I chose to be my cover, I chose an explosive box. In the following day, I got back on to make some cash for yesterday's slip-up. Although, lucky for me, a good old friend of mine joined. Meet Blaze.
I'll let you finish. Or you can do okay.
Look at that city.
Yep, new Babbage. Our hometown. Let's get out of here. Now that I'm no longer alone, the contracts are seemingly a lot more fun. We cover each other's backs, and if we ever need medical attention, we are prepared to take that step.
I'm trying to find a good job for us.
So far, there's nothing. Don't go outside, bro.
What happened?
Don't go outside.
What are you doing?
I'm messing around with the snow.
Later on, I got word that a criminal was hiding at a crash site at one of Microtech's moons. Since the location had no specific jump points, we decided to pull out our bikes from the garage.
Yeah, look at your character, you're full of snow! Dude, that took so many takes, you got completely flooded with snow.
Where is blood at?
I'm over here.
There you are?
Going to bed.
Ooh, that looks sick, but I don't know.
I see you.
Yeah.
I see you.
We landing? Hopefully. Okay. Oh, this thing has guns. Oh my god.
Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, that's so sick.
I'm nearing in. Alright, stop here.
Whoa. The knocks.
Make sure you disable your engines too.
Yeah, that knocks is fine, look at it.
Yeah.
But that's fine. I can just flip it over. Target dead?
Okay.
I think.
Oh, that's a bomb. Do not cross that red wire.
that knocks. I have to flip this over now. Man. I'm going to the spirit now, making my return.
From those two jobs alone, we've managed to earn 15,000 aUEC, and even boosted our reputation a bit more. Although, to prove ourselves worthy for a rank up, we have been tasked to take out an illegal contractor and liberate the stolen base on Microtech. Hopefully, this will go well.
We're here.
Alright, I need you to, there's someone ahead of us. Two people ahead of us. I got a grenade.
They're dead.
Okay, I'm gonna go take their guns.
I'll cover.
I gotta get this ammo. To Hurston, we might have more job opportunities there. All right.
Engines off. Landing complete.
Here, watch this. Ready? Stand here. Watch this. Ambient lighting, bro.
What the? That looks sick.
You also have red alert.
Red alert.
And then we have normal lighting. We put ambient lighting. Kilometers in, if we receive any heavy retaliation, we're gonna have to go use our vehicles. Careful.
Whoa! What the? This place looks pretty! What the?
Alright, open the doors. Get ready.
Psycho? What does psycho mean?
That means someone's inside.
Oh my! Rag?
Do you have a multi-tool?
What the fuck is this? Did we find the fucking... Oh my god!
There could be players here, careful. Oh, there it is! Player!
I can't see them.
On the right.
He's dead! Nice!
he got a tractor beam. Okay. You know what? Nice. New plan.
Okay. Bro, did we find the Pablo Escobar fucking star citizen? Look how much
Okay.
Wait, we're rich.
Okay.
We're rich.
Okay. I'm gonna pull the ship in front. I'm gonna open the hatch. In the back. You're gonna drag in as much as you can.
Okay. Yo, I see you. That's sick. Oh shit. Wait, there's two more. There's a lot. What the?
Where?
Yeah, there's.
How is the maze looking like inside? How much more do we have?
No more inside. That's everything.
Okay. All right. I'll retract this. Actually, you can retract that. And then I'll land somewhere flat.
Ooh, we made bang!
I'm getting shot.
Go. Get out of here.
I'm stuck. Why?
Excuse me? Oh, you're dead.
Wait.
Get out of here. Just get out. Just get out.
I'm trying, man.
I'll try to get them off.
So.
Nox is free, Nox is free, Nox is free.
No.
I'm gone.
I got pushed.
I'm free, I'm gone. I'm dipping, bro. I might die here. Uh-oh.
We're free.
Did you make it out?
Yeah, I did.
Oh my god, let's go. Bro, I made it out with a Nox, bro.
Dude.
Although the Nox is so badly damaged, I'm so...
Dude.
Ah, I'm spinning.